stress, escape from stress. It is an inevitable part of our life, so we must learn to deal with it. What is stress? Stress is an automatic response of our body to any mental or physical demand placed by himself or by the society. Managing stress is a quite easy technique. For that, one should relax their body and mind in order to cope up well. We can do many things to relieve stress, like learning a musical instrument or new art, walking on green grass, sandy beach, watching a beautiful sunrise or sunset. Nature has tremendous healing power on mind. Besides this, yoga or pranayama breathing technique helps in relieving stress. Yoga or physical exercise relieve happy hormones in the body and tunes the body and mind beautifully. Another best way to begin with stress is communicating with family and friends. Teachers have always been a great source of inspiration and motivation to students. We students often face stressful situations at home or school. Have an open talk to parents about academic performance. Though school life is one of the most beautiful phases in one's life, education and learning is very essential. So look at it in a relaxed manner. By openly talking and convincing parents, they can encourage you to learn any other ability by supporting you to learn any other sport or skill. As skill relaxes the mind and improves concentration and focus rather than just academic performance, it helps in holistic development of children, which is far valuable in long run. Stress is a fact of our life. It affects personality as well as personal relationship. Finally, I conclude, efforts are more important than results. So engage yourself in good activities. You're not alone. Take care. Keep calm. Bye-bye.